All right, welcome everybody to the third show of the 12th season of Watermelon Wednesday.
She's shooting the bed of the Lord today. co-wrote with a friend from New York City, and this is a song about a woman who met upon some hard liquor and hard men and tough parents and just not a good situation all around. So this is called Traveling Case.
I'm usually take my shoes. sure than either of them. Okay.
Yeah, it's a little different.
Ready?
Man.
I don't usually play the fiddle either. We decided to switch a bunch of stuff.
Thank you.
new song that she just wrote. We've been trying it out, so let's see what you think. It's called The Deepest Water.
Unfortunately, it's not a happy song, but how many songs do you know that are happy? Really, when it comes down to it. And how many of those happy songs do you actually like? That's the other piece. Sort of like the sad ones are just cathartic and somehow more appealing. Although, there's a few happy songs out there that I can stand.
Yeah, well, you know, I'm not a huge fan of 12 tuning temperament, so we'll see what we get with that one. I just want to tell you guys that Paul said that we could talk to you guys about erudite stuff here, that you'd be into that. There was a high percentage of advanced degrees in the audience. Cool. So you guys will appreciate this next set. It's two original fiddle tunes. That makes sense. Just wait for it. I wrote the first tune called Goon Castle, and Brendan here on the fiddle wrote the second tune called The Groton Session Jig. And I don't know if there's quite as much of a nerd story for Groton Session, but the first tune, has anyone here ever been to Princeton University? Okay, so do you know what they call the graduate college there? GC for short. So apparently the undergraduate women refer to it as the Goon Castle. Just saying. Okay, so I have one of my friends from high school went to grad school there and told me about that. And I was like, dude, you live in the Goon Castle? So that's where this tune came from. Alright, go Princeton.
We actually have two CDs.
out there for sale. This one is off of the first one. Mostly what we're playing tonight is songs and tunes off the second album. But we have a sprinkling of the ones from the first CD called Annalivia, Annalivia. Actually just says one Annalivia on the cover, but you catch my drift. Self-titled. When I was in my prime, I flourished like a vine. There came along a false young man who stole the heart of mine. Thank you. Giles. This is the one that filtered through the mountain sources. It was earlier May in the spring when the ship sailed on board to serve my king with promises fair love and to sweet. Sing love, O Mary, the next time we meet. 7 long years to serve my king, and on the 8th returned again with music sweeter and trumpet sound. My ship to
Stuart Kenny holding it down on bass and banjo. Thank you.
Kenny here on the bass and banjo. He's going to do an original for you.
The next piece is a little tune called Wandering Soul. And Wandering Soul became a tune that I started last year. I had a student that I met last year who's become a very special friend of the family's, and she's often up visiting up at Top Hill live in Massachusetts. Rather with my kids, Matt and Bridget and Alice, and my wife Alice. And we were sitting around kind of making music. This often happens. And she said, "How do you write music?" And I said, "Well, sing a note." And so that was the note she sang. So this is the tune that came out of that. It's called Wandering Soul, and I just wrote it for Lauren Lamont. All right, let's have some pick on this one. All right.
Area, specifically the Sodom Laurel area. Kentucky. Ready for
North Carolina.
North Carolina. That was North Carolina. Just sounded like Kentucky.
I can talk next time if you want. So this is a little baby song.
Thank you.
She was the first impulse to love, though it's lately I knew that I found her, I loved her, but a falser she knew. Some people, they say love has been a lie, the master to
Thank you.
guys. And thank you so much to Paul and his wife, Claudia, for hosting us, feeding us. And it's just gorgeous out here, and it's been a real pleasure. So, we have CDs for sale in the foyer, and please sign our mailing list, and we'll let you know what we're up to down the road. We're going to finish with a song about a werefox. Put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Thank you.
chorus is, lazy John, why don't you get your day's work all done? I'm in the shade, you're in the sun, why don't you go away, lazy John? So if you catch on after a couple times, please feel free to sing or just hum along.
Yeah, she lives by the road.